to get the card in like usual, but to get kind of close here. So it's a dime machine. So let's just go $9.90. See what we can do with that. $70. That was $484 on that hit. See if we can follow it up. Come on. Lucky seven. Oh, lucky seven. $200 on that one. Come on. We need to spend about 10 times and pay about $25,000. Open B. Diamond on that one. Sorry, I got a button slapper beside me. One more at max. Oh, that was a hot dog. Why didn't it spin on that? $370 hot dog. what that looks like.
Yeah, that would have been pretty fun if it would have spun on that one. Because the spins, each one gets bigger the more you spin. For a second. Alright. Come on, let's get a hot dog and then a spin. Cross corners. Fun when they spin red, doesn't it? Two more at max and then we'll give 1350 a try again. Alright. Bingo bunny. Come on, throw some polar high rollers out there. $230. Back to max since we had a little win. Lazy T. And lazy T. Not sure what that was, $100? Thank you. of those more familiar patterns that... guys, I think that I'm gonna call it good on this one, but we didn't bring it. Cash out with $1,500, and I think we start with three. So that's $1,200 hand pay. Thanks for watching.